people don't like to wait, and search engines get that. So if your landing page takes ages to load, if it's bloated with large images, videos, or unnecessary scripts, you will lose potential customers and ultimately high rankings. One of the things you can do to prevent this unfortunate scenario is to regularly check the size of a web page. Once you know it, you're able to identify what's causing the slowness, optimize your website accordingly, and deliver a seamless user experience, which is so important nowadays. Let's move on to how you can actually check it. Hi, it's Mary from SEO PowerSuite, the all-in-one toolkit that covers every aspect of SEO. Before we begin, make sure to subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon so you won't miss any upcoming tutorials. Alright, the first thing you're going to do is to download Website Auditor and create a project for your website. Wait for the tool to crawl all pages. When it's done, stay in the main workspace and click the Edit Visible Columns button. Here you can add or remove SEO factors and customize the workspace as needed. Check the box The Page Size, click OK, and the tool will instantly provide you with the size information. But I have one more tip for you. If you go to the Site Audit dashboard and scroll down, you will see a factor called Too Big Pages. Website Auditor has compiled a full list of pages that weigh too much. Check them out and start optimizing. Whether you're aiming for a higher SEO ranking, or crafting the ultimate user experience, or optimizing your business's online presence, knowing how to quickly check the size of your web page is a must-have. And that's it for today. If you found this video helpful, like it and subscribe to our channel. This way you won't miss any upcoming tutorials. Until next time, take care and happy optimizing. Goodbye.